Okay, next case. Now we have a 5-year-old that is carried in by her father, who reports that the daughter was trying to help set the dinner table and broke a glass. So you notice a 3-centimeter laceration on her left hand. The bleeding is controlled, and the child has no medical history, takes no medications, and has no allergies, and her vitals are normal. So what do you think is going on here?
This is easy. Just a laceration. One resource, a laceration repair.
Okay, good. What if this was a 3-year-old who was screaming bloody murder?
Are you thinking conscious sedation?
Absolutely. So if that was the case, how many resources would the patient consume, and how would that change your triage category?
Well, conscious sedation is 2 resources, plus they would use IV meds. So that makes the patient a level 3.
Absolutely. So what if wound glue was sufficient?
That would be great. Does wound glue count as a resource?
No, it does not. So if wound glue is sufficient and it doesn't count as a resource, this patient would be ESI level 5.